Hi Aries, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Aries. For your general energies, career situation and relationship, we are picking these cards. So these are for your general energies, Aries. This is for your relationship and this card is for your career situation. If you like this reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. And I have a pick a card reading right after this general energy. So if you want more clarity, you can watch that reading. And if you are interested in a personal reading, Aries, I have a good friend of mine doing personal reading in Fiverr. I'll be sharing her link in the description below so you can contact her. So let's start the reading with these cards for your general energies first, Aries. So today we have Three of Swords, Strength, and Five of Pentacles in reverse. So in your circumstances, Aries, maybe in your work or maybe in your relationship, you are someone really strong, determined. Whatever decisions you make, you stand by those decisions no matter what. And you are a very courageous person, strong-willed. And you want to, you never give up. Whatever it is, whatever your circumstances are, whatever difficulties you may see, you try to be the best, you try to do the best, and that is the reason people like you. People appreciate you for your perseverance, for your strength and determination. So that may be the case in your career or even in this relationship. So you are really determined. You love this person. You want a beautiful relationship with this person. And maybe in this relationship, you are seeing some troubles, maybe some misunderstanding may be there, some problems may be there. And though you are trying really hard, you want to do your best, you want to try your best, you want this person to understand you, and you are doing your best. And maybe this person is not like you. You are someone dedicated, loyal, but maybe this person is not like that. They may not have that level of commitment to you or this relationship. Or they do not have that strong will and determination to try and change the circumstance or change you or change themselves to be in that harmonious, balanced relationship. So this person lacks understanding, and that may be the reason things are not going as you expected, Aries. So this person has a lot on their mind. They don't want to change themselves, or they are not interested to change themselves for you because they are not bothered about you or about this relationship. And even at the slightest, at the slightest problem, this person makes huge decisions. So they are just on the wall, ready to jump this way or that way because they do not have that determined heart to fight it through till the last. So they are not someone with that grit and perseverance. That may be the reason for troubles in this relationship. And also, Aries, for some of you, I see this person is not showing interest in this relationship for some reason. Maybe they have someone else on their mind. That is the reason they are not interested in you, or they are moving away from this relationship. And maybe for some of you, this person is even planning to leave you suddenly. So let's see what is the card for your relationship that will give us more clarity. So this may be what this person feels or what you feel. So it is Temperance. Maybe circumstances are quite emotional, but there is a chance that things will resolve, things will change. There may be a chance for healing and getting back together. So there is a power of unity working in this relationship, bringing you both together. So maybe chances are for few of you, this relationship is not going through a heartbreak or a breakup. So there is a chance for reconciliation. So that is what I see, Aries. So for your career situation, we have one card. It's Magician. You are feeling really confident, inspired about the way things are going in your career situation, guys. Things are falling into place. You are totally confident, inspired, cheerful. And with your determination and confidence, I think, Aries, you are simply going to succeed in your career situation. So that is the reading for you all today. Thank you for watching. If you like this reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. Stay tuned for the pick a card that is coming up right now, Aries. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards here. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your circumstances. Close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds. Open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. That way the reading may resonate. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay guys, so now let's see what is the first card. I will keep this card aside. So for those who chose this first card, we have Fairies, Words. So words are the most powerful things, guys. We all know that. So with this card, the energy is that maybe you should watch your thoughts within your head and change them and to speak the words of beauty. So this does not mean that you have to flatter someone or give into falsehoods. It is the energy here is to find the beauty within yourself, find the beauty in the people and the world around you, in every situation, and speak with this beauty and from this beauty within you. To do this, you must change the ugliness or the distortions you have in your mind, the ugly thoughts, whatever it is, that poisonous from within. So we must give up all those toxic thoughts we have. So there is work to be done at a deeper level in your mind. So when you have worked your mind, your consciousness, the words that fall from your lips, it will be like jewels falling from the lips of this princess here. So it is that external evidence of your inner beauty. So you need to work at the deeper level first. Give up all the toxic thoughts you have and find that beauty within yourself. That beauty is going to come out in the words you speak. So you need to do that work, and you have that beauty in you to offer this world. So just like a rain falls from the clouds, something beautiful will come out of you if you have that inner beauty. And also, good deeds are always rewarded. So no matter what you do, maybe it may be something small or something big, whatever it is, when you do something good, it comes back to you definitely. And there is someone in your circumstance who needs your help, and you are a very kind and compassionate person. You are thinking of helping this person, maybe for some of you. And imitating someone is not the way for success. Being like someone else is not going to take you anywhere. All you need to do is change yourself from deep within, give up all the negativity you have, and embrace your beauty within yourself. That is going to change you, that is going to change your circumstance and the world around you. So that is the energy here with this card for those who chose this card. That is the reading. So I will keep this card aside. So we will see what is the second card. Sorry guys. Poised. So with this card, it just means that you are confident about yourself today, confident about your skills and talents, confident about the way you are today. You are ready, you have come to this place, you are wise, knowledgeable, and you have a feeling that something new or some new phase of your life is beginning. And people respond to your confidence and they trust you. And this may also be the auspicious time for you to begin something new. So in your relationship also, if you are confident and happy in your own skin, you are ready for a deeper and more intimate relationship. And there is nothing to prove right now. You are completely yourself and you can handle anything. Love, friendship, or all those new connections that are coming right now towards you. You are ready to receive love and give love from your heart. And this is a very beautiful place to be. So you have that balance and that harmonious outlook on life, confidence that is going to help you to face any circumstance today in this relationship, to be that person you want to be. You are at the best right now. That is what this card is about. And there is something new coming in your life today. So that is the energy with this card. So that is the reading with these cards, guys. I hope you like this reading. If you like this reading and it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. I will see you tomorrow. Bye, guys.